Number 10. Great Barrier Reef, Australia. The Great Barrier Reef in Australia is the only living thing on Earth that can be seen from space. Oh, you didn't know that? Well, now you do. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's biggest structure made entirely out of living organisms. The reef is composed of millions and millions of tiny organisms that are known as coral polypus. The reef supports a wide variety of life, and in 1981 was selected as a World Heritage Site. The reef is extraordinarily large and is about 2,300 kilometers long. It's located in northeastern Australia off the coast of Queensland. It comprises of over 3,000 individual reef systems and has hundreds of islands with beautiful white beaches. On the surface, the reef is certainly one of the most beautiful places in the world. However, it's even more beautiful underwater, where there's a living world of beauty in all shades it could possibly be found in. You'll find all kinds of tropical fish, mollusks, sharks, turtles, dolphins, and almost everything else. And what's more, you can enjoy this beautiful sight in myriad ways. You can snorkel, use a glass bottle boat, sail, drive, or even swim. Number 9. Garden of the Gods. When a place is named Garden of the Gods, you know it isn't just some random garden. It may not be literally the Garden of the Gods or the Garden of Eden, but it certainly looks like somewhere that might be. The Public City Park is just a short drive from Colorado and has hundreds of strikingly beautiful red sandstone spires, bridges, and some of the most breathtaking rock formations that you'll ever see. The formations in the park were made out of limestone, bedded sandstone, and conglomerates by the forces that were important in building the nearby Pikes Peak Mastiff. The Gateway Rock is the star of the entire show, and the rock formation is about 320 feet tall. The park is home to a thriving ecosystem, and you can see sheep, mule, deer, and even foxes running about. There are about 150 species of birds in the area, and it's the perfect place for a wedding or a day out just enjoying nature. Number 8. Niagara Falls. You've probably heard of Niagara Falls, and why shouldn't you have? It's certainly one of the most beautiful places in the world. The Niagara Waterfalls are the three massive waterfalls that form part of the border between Canada and the United States. The falls are right on Lake Niagara between Lake Erie and Lake Ontario. The absolutely stunning waterfall was formed at the end of the last ice age when the water from the Great Lakes broke through the Niagara escarpment on its way to the Atlantic Ocean. Today, the falls are an extremely popular tourist destination and they attract everyone. From honeymooners to wedding guests, the tourists from foreign countries, to even daredevils who want to try some dangerous stunt on the falls. Number 7. Appenzell, Switzerland. If you want to visit the idyllic landscape that may just remind you of the land of the hobbits in Lord of the Rings, then you should try visiting Appenzell in Switzerland. Appenzell is the most traditional Swedish region you could visit, and it's a rural dream where you have none of the distractions of the modern world, and strangely, all the comforts of it. The beautiful landscape will charm you into dreaminess, and the rolling green hill is certain to leave your heart soaring with peace. To make things even better, the little region is guarded by the magnificent Mount Santis that is about 8,000 feet tall. If you've ever thought of a fairy tale village with beauty all around, then the Appenzell in Switzerland is probably what you're imagining. However, life in Appenzell isn't all silent, quiet, and beauty. There's also a village square where you can get embedded into the rural culture of the area. And the region never runs out of festivals, so you have all the opportunity to soak in the deep culture of the idyllic village. Number 6. Bora Bora. Despite its weird-sounding name, Bora Bora is a real place, and it's located far away in the vast South Pacific. It's a dreamy island that has a dormant volcano right at its heart. The island is covered by a thick jungle that reminds you of exotic beauty, and it's surrounded by a couple of smaller islands that adorn it with beauty unspeakable. It's basically one of the most lovely islands in the world, and it's rather difficult to even imagine an island that's as beautiful as the Bora Bora. It's little wonder that the Bora Bora is the dream honeymoon destination of many couples. I mean, why wouldn't you want to come and enjoy the amazing experience of living in a secluded island in French Polynesia? There are many thatch-roof villas of the island, and you can even get room service delivered by canoe. However, vacationing at Bora Bora will almost certainly be worth a lot. But going from the way it looks, it's probably worth the fortune. Number 5. Victoria Falls. Next up, we're visiting Africa. When you think of Africa, you think of the beauty of raw, untapped nature and the fierceness of it. And that's exactly what Victoria Falls in Zambia is. Victoria Falls isn't the real name of the waterfall. Instead, it goes by the local name Muzi Uwa Tunya, which means the smoke that thunders. And it's hard not to see why it's named that way in the first place. When you set your eyes on the waterfalls, you're gripped with fear. But you're also gripped with great adoration for the beautiful edifice of nature. The Victoria Falls is the largest water curtain in the world, and it's located just on the Zambezi River, on the border dividing Zimbabwe and Zambia. And it can be heard thundering from about 40 kilometers away. The spray of the water can be seen from about 50 kilometers away, and it rises about 400 meters in the air, creating rainbows for days and clouds that resemble smoke. No wonder the waterfall is called the smoke that thunders by locals. It's truly the smoke that thunders. Number 4. The Grand Canyon. There can only be one Grand Canyon, and it's the Grand Canyon. The canyon is basically a steep 1 mile deep gash in the ground and about 18 miles wide. It's basically an immense gorge that was carved out by the rushing of the Colorado River about 5,000 years ago. 5,000 years ago, most of our ancestors didn't live in the States. They mostly lived in communes, but that's unimportant. The sheer size of the Grand Canyon is what makes the landmark so amazing. It's so large that the human eye cannot possibly see all of it, even from the best position. It's basically the footprint of a river, and its shape will certainly set the gears of your mind moving. The rock shows the passage of time, and scientists have said that some of the rocks at the bottom of the canyon are over a billion years old. Most people who visit the canyon do it for the view, but if you like, you can do it for the varied ecosystem on the steep sides of the canyon. It's basically an all-you-can-eat buffet, and there's something for everyone. Number 3. Owia, Santorini. Owia Santorini looks like something just right out of a comic book of an alien civilization. The whitewashed buildings, the incredible views, the amazing architecture, and everything else makes you think that this building must be on some planet on the edge of the galaxy, not Earth. But it's on Earth, and it's in Greece. Owia is located at the top of a cliff, and it has an amazing view of the paleovolcano, the island of Thrasea, and Nikamani. The village is probably the most beautiful village of all the idyllic villages on the Greek island of Santorini. The stone houses lining the narrow streets, the sun-baked verandas, and the astonishingly beautiful blue dome churches will blow your mind away. You can stroll the narrow streets of Owia and enjoy the serenity, beauty, and unraveled culture. You can visit the multiple small art galleries in the village to experience art in its purest form. Now it's time for today's best pick. Our best picture for today was sent in by a subscriber. If you ever come across a strange picture on the internet and want to know more about it, you can send it in to us. Who knows? Our next video may just be about your picture. Number 2. Lake Bled, Slovenia. If you've never been to Lake Bled in Slovenia, and you were just a regular hitchhiker who saw the lake from a distant hilltop, you'd be certain you discovered some lost island straight out of a myth. The vivid emerald lake is the sort of thing dreams are made of, and it has a quaint little island right in the middle of it. To add to its appeal, the island has a church perched off its cliff, and an ancient medieval castle to make everything fit just right. The island is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Slovenia, and for good reason too. It attracts many people seeking romance, and it's just the right location to fall in love or experience love. Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for you that'll take 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell, and you'll get 25 years of amazing luck. Try it. It really works. Number 1. Scenic spots. Plitvice Lakes. The Plitvice Lakes are halfway between the Croatian capital Zagreb and Zadar, on the coast of the Adriatic Sea, and are the perfect case point for paradise on Earth. It's a magical moving, living water that is surrounded by a beautiful ancient forest. 16 lakes that are beautifully linked by waterfalls, man-made and natural bridges, and 300 square kilometers of the most diverse wildlife you'll ever see. Birds, bears, wolves, just name it. The islands are basically an unending maze of waterfalls that permanently fill the air with spray and fog, leaving a dream vision of the lake in your mind. These are wooden and natural walkways and hiking trails that spin about the lakes. And to make things even better, they're beautiful all year round. That's all, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye, and see you guys in the next one.